it one day, couldn't get it out.
We hear live at Jerry's on the 28th of August 2016. Belton, South Carolina.
Well, how does two sound?
I didn't put it back in my stash.
I have to do it by memory. This is the song of the times. Well, I've been a bachelor all my life. I thought the time had come to take a wife. So I moved to the city to find myself a mate. But I got all confused when I went looking for a date. 'Cause I can't tell boys from the girls. And friend is really messing up my world. They all wear long hair and fancy curls. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. I went in a picture show and found the seat. This turtle thing sat down in front of me. I leaned over and I asked her if she'd like some company. But man, I nearly died when she turned out to be a he. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. And a friend is really messing up my world. They all wear long hair and bouncy curls. And I can't tell the boy from the girl. Well, I think that I'll go home if I can't get a word. La 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 la. I won't make the same mistake by coming here again. 'Cause I can't tell the difference between the hers and his. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. And friends really messing up my world. They all wear long hair and fancy curls. And I can't tell the boys from the girls. No, I can't tell the boys from the girls.
Well, he must have been looking in the future when he wrote that book.
Get up there, Dale.
Yeah, Dale, come on up.
It's your time, buddy.
Come on up and get this
Dale. Get your guitar over here. Here's your pick.
I
say
one,
but I believe it.
Hey,
Lord. What do you mean you on electric guitar? You play that?
Go ahead.
Well, today I started loving you. Yes, I'm right back where I came from. Thank you.
Thank you.
playing G.
E? Okay. Who's playing banjo over Jimmy?
Yeah. I'm gonna play rhythm.
Hey, bud.
I'm play rhythm.
All right. Yeah.
About 15 years, I guess.
Thank you, Dale.
I'm looking, like I said.
It's hard for me to put my left side on the right side of the line work. Get my bass notes.
Yeah, I'll operate the camera.
I can play the notes, but I can't put no bass with it while I'm doing it.
Yeah.
How do you ever learn to do that?
What's that, on the piano?
Yeah.
Yeah, I normally play bass and a rhythm.
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah. That's hard.
I can play it.
Yeah, that's hard.
That's good. That's good coordination.
I can't play both.
Yeah. What about the walker in the book?
My brain gets tangled up.
It's so easy.
On camera tonight.
Jimmy, they said turn the keyboard off.
I don't know.
He got it.
Thank you. Hey, yeah.
I just played a little.
Hey, you doing good?
How are you doing? Put your fingers across those red.
Okay.
Baby can do it.
Okay. So it's tuning like a guitar?
It's like a good, it's tuning like a chord.
Okay.
And you just fret it.
How many strings is it on?
Four, five. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, man.
Yeah, anybody can play a banjo like this. Yeah. They waiting on the stuff. I hope they didn't know that one. Yeah, y'all. Oh, well, I ain't never played that in a suit.
You can do it.
Yeah. Let's hear it here. You can play it on banjo, can't you? I like to practice on that. I ain't never done that one.
Yeah, we'll get that down next time.
That'd be a good one, yeah.
Yeah, well.
What's that song they did last? The Down Yonder?
Yeah, Down Yonder.
You play that?
Yeah, that's a hard one. I used to play it real good.
Yeah, that's a hard one.
I did. I used to play it real good.
Yeah.
Well, I had to see my neck. Now I have to kind of guess it.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do one.
Come on up, Mr. Jimmy. Come on, Grandpa. Give me a G chord.
Yeah. All right.
Somebody judge me.
don't need anybody. Tell us what it's all about.
All right.
Yeah.
You know how you play a banjo? Simple. Anybody can do it. All you do is tune it like he did. Well, he picks it. I don't pick it. And you just take your finger and just do like he did. Put your finger all the way like that.
All right.
And all you do is
play. Child
can do that.
There you go.
Terry over there said, man, I didn't know you could play a banjo. I can't.
It's so simple.
But it's, what it is tuned like a guitar.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah, open G.
Okay.
Like an open G.
Yeah, you just put your hand.
And just suppose if you're watching on the internet, buy your banjo and get somebody to tune into a chord.
Yeah.
Just take your fingers all across.
Yeah.
You banjo play.
Somebody play that lead, I'm gonna bring a guitar.
Yeah, play it next Monday and we'll set it up.
We're going to the house.
Hey,
ready
folks.
To go, Chuck?
Y'all ain't leaving, are you?
Yeah, Chuck's got to get up at 4
yeah,
o'clock.
Yeah, okay, I got you. So I'm glad y'all came.
Yeah, man.
We appreciate
you. You're glad to meet you, buddy.
Hey, well, hey, listen. Hey.
You got my pick?
Yeah. Get up there and sing one song before you leave, though.
Oh,
come on.
No,
one song.
No,
I ain't got you on YouTube.
No, man.
Just walk right there and sing. They'll back you up.
I got plenty on YouTube.
Oh, yeah. Well, you have one
you
more.
You got me plenty on
but
YouTube.
But we'll have one more, though.
You got plenty of
we'll have one more.
I'll do it next month.
Oh, okay.
I'll get
all right, man.
I give you
a
big
buddy. He had it in his guitar.
He got it in his pocket.
Oh, yeah. All right, man. Hell, like me, he has to go ahead and click the picks up.
See you, Jim.
All right, take care now.
Bye, Denise.
Y'all be good.
Do it all the time, do it, Jim.
Yeah.
It's about 4 feet, go get it back.
Yeah.
Neil had a golden one had his case in the back seat of the car. We took this boy down to Abbeville and let him out. He got out, he took Dale's case with him, he got his goldfish. He did
really?
It. He got a solid goldfish.
Yeah, we need practice.
He got it still in my pocket. Look, I mean, well, I bet he got surprised when he opened it up. All I have is the cards right.
Yeah, we do.
I'm going to tell you, back when I used to play in bands and all, you don't ever want to leave no wires or your equipment back, because I tell you what, I lost a lot of wires and stuff. All the bands that were coming in, they take them home with them.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, $5 wires.
I'm
all over. It's so bad. I have bought him a bag. He carried all of this equipment, music, and all that in. He was sitting in the back four foot car, and I just thought he was sitting in my pocket.
Dale, you gonna be here Thursday night?
No, they don't play on Thursday.
We're gonna do it Thursday.
We got practice Thursday.
Play here?
Yeah, our group.
We're gonna bring
that guitar Thursday then.
Okay, partner. Okay. All right.
I'll sit out here and play.
Okay, that'd be good. Okay.
We came like
7 o'clock.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that. 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock. We'll see.
All right, we'll see y'all.
They'll tell me y'all got a workout Saturday.
Yeah.
Anyway, me and him both were sitting over and going, he was over on the side and I was down there looking.
He got